Democrats coming to Wisconsin this week for campaign events coming up today. First Lady Dr. Jill Biden and Vice Presidential nominee Tim Walz will both be in Wisconsin. As we've been reporting, there's still a lot that we don't know about these visits exactly. We don't know when Dr. Biden will be here today. She's going to be in Madison, though. We do know that. We also know she'll be stopping in the suburbs of Detroit today.